Hortonworks helped TMW Systems to be the first through new applications of existing technologies and applying them in ways we've never considered before. TMW, a Trimble company, is a 30-year-old company. We're the leading ERP provider for the carrier transportation industry. We also have the largest enterprise transportation data lake in the industry for business intelligence, data exploration, and data analysts. We also have the largest data science organization in the industry, supporting thousands of customers in over 700,000 cabs and well over a million trailers that are on the North America roads today. Data is mission critical. It's central to everything we do. Everything starts with the data. Partnering with Hortonworks for HDP and HDF was an easy choice, without a doubt. What sets them apart are the people, the technology, and the relationships. The people provide real-time solutions, near real-time capabilities, and helped us understand the technology. They took the time to learn our business, apply the technology, and they built our relationship through training and mentoring. Our initial use case was to analyze fuel data. If you ask me how much fuel is being spent for a holiday weekend, I could tell you that. In our old data world, I could only tell you about specific customers. Now, we're embarked on 9 new data science projects. One of those is a major initiative to clean our data, which has already generated substantial delivery improvements for a major retailer and enable more accurate pricing and rating structures. One of the unique challenges is that the small carriers, about 95% of those carriers out there, they don't have revenue-based opportunities for controlling fuel cost, understanding freight movement, lane movement across the industry. So we've come up with the opportunities to consolidate all the data sets for a lot of those small carriers, in so that they can form a community data lake that they can drive pricing around fuel cost, freight cost, lane analysis, and more importantly, pricing ranges. We used to struggle in terms of our BI solutions. Now, we're on par with the leaders in the industry. In fact, it led to a double-digit revenue increase from last year to this year. Now, we can create new BI products, and we can commoditize our data. It's the same architect, but with different entry points and different ways to sell the data. I'm solving unique problems for my customers daily. Now I'm creating new jobs, new products, and Hortonworks has really helped this company drive into the future.